The Omaha Fire Department has many tools to help them solve an arson case, and one of them comes in the form of man's best friend. Reporter John Madden introduces us to Allie the arson dog and what you can do to keep her on the job solving arson cases.
Seek. Seek.
It's a four-letter command.
Seek.
That's a huge help Seek. To the Omaha Fire Department.
Good girl.
She can search a large room such as this one that we're in a matter of minutes, which might take me an hour or longer to search if I'm checking for an accelerant.
Come on, girl.
Meet Allie the arson dog,
Seek.
Who has an important role for OFD.
What Allie does is she's a tool that helps me to determine if an accelerant, such as gasoline, diesel, lighter fluid, those type of things were used to start the fire.
This four-year-old yellow lab Seek. Sits once she smells the scent of an accelerant to help her handler, David Sabaka.
Last year, we had 24 samples detected by her. All 24 came back positive. For an accelerant.
But to keep the skills sharp for this four-legged fire-sniffing extraordinaire, it comes at a price.
We burn in cans, and again, these are cans that are paid for by donations. Everything costs.
Sabaka burns different materials in these cans and leaves one with a couple drops of gasoline, which Allie detected right away.
Good girl.
OFD relies on donations to pay for things like these cans, her equipment, and being recertified every year, which can be pricey.
We try not to dip into any department funds to fund our arson dogs, so we'd like to continue to do that.
So they are asking for the public's help with donations in supporting their furry arson tool.
It does help solidify things for the fire department, like turnout gear and cancer prevention and those things for our firefighters if we're not having to spend department funds on some of these projects.
Without the support of the public and without the support of the citizens of Omaha, she wouldn't be here right now, and it would definitely hinder some of our investigations and make it tougher for our investigators to pinpoint an actual cause of a fire.
Now, if you're interested in helping fund Allie, there's multiple ways to do so, and we'll have those listed on our website, 3newsnow.com. In Omaha, John Madden, 3 News Now.
OFD also says Allie is a great tool for public education on fire safety, as her handler says she has many more years of helping solve arson cases ahead of her.